Don't touch my writing. Let me write in peace. Step two. Let me write what I want to.
Dragons, zombies, space, mermaids.
I just need support from you. Step three. Find community. A writing program or a teacher that can foster my skills. Step four.
What more?
Tell my teachers what you think I need. It's cooler to get tips from them. Step five. Mentor, don't censor. Let my work speak for itself. I like my writing and I like myself. I hope you